my blood run. Yo, 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 welcome back to the channel. If you're new, then what are you saying? We're back with some Code Exiles and we've got a new workbench stack in. First off, how are you lot doing today? Did you enjoy last video? Woo! Was that not a sneaky little revamp or what? But yeah, like I said, we're back with a brand new workbench stack in. I mean, this is the PC version. I'm telling you now, this is the new version, the better version. Tops all three we've done before, except obviously the one story version. That one is just a god. I mean, whew, can't get any better than that for a one-man little raid base for PvP in, I'm telling you. But like I said, this is the brand new version. I tried doing the old versions, which I've done on the PlayStation, onto the PC. And I'm having a few problems sticking workbenches down. For example, like the furnace don't even fit down on the bottom floor, which just made me just screech. I thought, what? Are you serious? But we figured it out. We got everything we had in the old one in this one right here. We made it even better. I mean, this one seems even better. Don't you think? Look at this. Woo! I say we've got the armor bench. The only difference is one is upstairs and one is downstairs on the armor bench. The carpenter, somehow we've managed to get that so bloody close to the blacksmith. Absolutely phenomenal. I'm in love with this design. Absolutely amazing. And don't you worry, we've got a little design in here. And it's a little thing. There are a few little things I would like to see to switch around. For example, you can't see a box on the carpenter bench, which, oh yeah, actually you can see a box, but I would stretch it out a little bit more because you can actually get access to them. And the armor bench, please turn it around. I fucked up so heavy and had it the wrong way around. So when you put a thrall in it, it's going to be hanging out of the wall. Not like it'll make a difference. No one can steal him anyway, but it's not really good, is it? But what I need to do is start off with the same simple thing. Four foundations and a nice little square going round. Two up with one on the right hand side. And the door always goes on the second floor right hand side. Always. It's very important when it comes to it. And when you're putting all the roofs on the inside, make sure the one opposite the door at the back is always empty with a pillar, and then you can stick a roof on top of it. Happy days. Another little thing I want to jump into, guys, tell me now. Woo, what is your official server saying? Your unofficial server, let me know. If you've got some massive bases out there and you want raiding, you want your server filling up because it's dying out, let old EZB know and I'll join that server. I'll get a video of it, I'll be putting it on there. Let everyone know out there that it's on it. You're ready for some PvP. Could you imagine we just get just 10% of our subscribers to join that server? That's like 100 people, 140 people. And it's a 40-man server official. What? That's like four times, nearly five times as many people we can hold. We're going to have an absolute banging time. But let me know. Let me know. I'm looking to get some huge recordings of some massive PvP fights. You name it. Get the whole shebang in there. It's going to be pretty awesome. I'm telling you now. Now, coming back to the video, just another little thing I want to jump on. Look at this. Ooh. Telling me now, look how close we get this carpet bench. The little thing I'm still working on is the improved workbenches. You know, the bigger ones, the newer ones. I'm still working on it, so don't bite me head off. I'm getting there. But like I said, if you guys enjoyed this new workbench stacking video, if you enjoyed this whole new revamp we're doing to Conan, let me know in the comment below. If you enjoyed this video specifically, make sure you hit that like button. And one thing I'm gonna say, make sure you hit that subscribe button. We have been killing it the last year. Absolutely killing it, and we're looking to go another year. Until next time, I'm EZB.